Look at that finish. Gorgeous sort of metallic flake finish on there.